got a lot of guys that really just don't care. You know, a whole lot of them been fighting bigger opponents than us and playing, you know, Ron and that kind of team, you know, obviously, you know, it's great that they're here for a reason because of, you know, the talent that they had, but, you know, we have talent as well, and we have guys that are, like you said, fearless, so we just go out there and do what we do.
Marcus, in the first half, you stripped the ball from LeBron. Looked like you two had a little bit of fun talking back and forth. What did you say?
It wasn't about that. It was the one where going into the half, he made the strip on me and I tried to shoot it. You know, I thought it was a foul. And he just kind of laughed. He's like, it's not a foul. You know, I'm going to the next play.
Shake his hand. Did you go over to shake his hand after that?
Oh, yeah, I dabbed him up. He dabbed me up. You know, mutual respect and you kept it on. It's huge. You know, the last couple of playoff meetings between them here, you know, they blew us out the water. You know, and, you know, we got a different team just like they're doing, a lot of younger guys. You know, so for them to see that and have that feeling of winning like we did tonight is huge.